How to scan barcodes with embedded weight. Many grocery stores use label printing scales. Shoppers can weight an item away from the POS and print a specialized label. These labels are often called weight embedded because the weighted value is embedded in the barcode. At Loyverse POS, you can scan barcodes containing the item SKU and its weight. When scanning such a barcode, the item is automatically added to the receipt with the indicated weight. You can scan barcodes with embedded weight using the device camera or barcode scanner. To use this feature, log into your back office. Click on the settings icon on the left menu bar to go to the system settings. In the features section, switch on the parameter for barcodes with embedded weight. Click the save button. Note, items should have the active option sold by weight. Otherwise, you will receive an error message when scanning barcodes with embedded weight. The system allows the use of weighted barcodes in the following formats, EAN13 and UPC-A. Barcodes with embedded weight format should follow a specific pattern. It should start with the prefix 20 or 02 for EAN13 and 2 for UPC-A. This prefix allows the system to determine that it is a weight embedded barcode. Next is the item SKU. It has to be programmed as 5 digits number. Then is the 5 digit number with the weight of the item in grams. For example, 01750 equals 1.750 kilograms. The last number is the barcode checksum. Enjoy working with Loyverse POS.